Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for these wonderful couples. I should say wonderful individual.